once it comes to 1 inch and stops, it's there.
Okay.
Over here you have the thickness of your material.
I have a 1/4 inch plate. So I'm gonna run it up to a 1/4, well, it's already set at 1/4 inch right here on this guy.
Okay.
And it's ready to cut.
All right, let's go.
Just slide it to the backstop. 1 inch. Got a foot pedal down here. Step on it. These dies come down and hold your material. After you make your first cut, you have to hit this normal inch button one time. That raises the blade back up.
Okay.
After that, after you cut one time, you don't have to hit that normal inch.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Come back here. Got your 1 inch strip.
All right.
1 inch thick. And usually pretty accurate.
Good running machine? Fantastic. Thank you so much.
Do you want us to start the